Maximals, welcome back to Crash Bandicoot Wrath of Cortex. But anyway, let's get this on. Crashes to ashes. Let's do this, fellas.
Ah, the triumphant hero Crash, reduced to a pile of smoldering ash.
Let's finish this.
If you wish, or as you say, it'll be the first time, say it. But it might be your last if you're lucky. Damn, I barely did any damage. Shit. I can't get him! Oh, for fuck, this is the greatest man in this town, maybe. I couldn't even get him the first time. Fuck. I'm doing something wrong. I think there's a problem with my water cannon. Oh, you know, I hate that. Such, you know, doesn't give you enough chance to say, because he does it randomly. So he, you know, he can be looking to the left and then chuck it off once he goes to the right. Get to him! Oh my god, this is getting ridiculous. No sprint button as well, which worries me. I'm getting pissed off. It's so random. I think there's a random chance you can hit him. Someone can't sit there and tell me, oh, this is easy, this isn't fucking easy. this is actually getting on my wits. I can't run fast enough! This is actually cancerous. I don't give a fuck. AIDS, bullshit, cunt shite, whatever. This is shit. I can't do anything to get him. Yeah, the only time I can get him is I see my jumping constantly. What good does that do me? So I get to see him, okay, I'm starting to get a pattern, I'm starting to kind of see something here. Nice game, you know, like, I wish the game could be, you know, would be a bit more nice when it comes to that sort of thing. This has been nearly, it's over 5 minutes already, it's probably should have been done. But whatever. Oh, you know, you cocksucking game. That is completely fair, isn't it? Looks like there's even shit rocks everywhere. I'm gonna leg it, that's just prayer I can get it. If I can just do it, I don't really care what happens after this, just wanna. Make it now, come on, hurry up. halfway done it.
Oh yes! Yes!
That was annoying! But we got something new, what's this? Death tornado spin. Spin longer and faster. I want to glide while in the air. Repeatedly.
Cortex! Why is that mindless marsupial still collecting those crystals? He's defeated Rocco and Wawa! I'm beginning to question the value of your super weapon!
I don't need another mask spell. I can take this Crash Punk out with my metal arm tied behind my back!
Oh, Crunch. Stop being silly. Uka, he will use the elemental masks. No need for you to lose any beauty sleep.
There's also something here I want to test out, because remember, there was something we couldn't get. Well, I want to test out with Coco. There was a colored gem that I couldn't get before, and I'm wondering, will Coco be able to get it? If not, room's fine. Back then I got it wrong. I thought, you know, we didn't need Coco. I thought Coco learns the abilities as well. Guess not. That's a bit shitty. I thought Crash would as well, but guess not. Right, let's get the remaining time whatever's, and I'm gonna try and take my time as well with that other one, just so I can get the unboxes. Oh, come on. Oh, fuck's sake. This is gonna be a tedious one. This was gonna be a tedious one. Thank you. doing something good then. I thought I could fly. but no, we're just getting catching up on some bits. Bit of a favour there, but damn, I'm late. I am not having that again. Not the last time. There we go, we've done that one. But like I said, I'd like to catch up on a few things. I fought the blue gem, I need to still think how to get there. Whatever. And there's still another gem. Somewhere. That was also Coco's gem as well. I can go all the time trials for this one, might as well get this one done as well. Let's just try again with Coco. I believe there has to be. My fault. But I believe, I don't know. Habba. Did that well. Now, that's the only other thing I can think of. I've got time trials for these two. And this one. Oh. I'm ignoring the time trial. I'm just going to get the box gem for it and then, you know. Oh. Playing it safe. I guess we have to restart this. Let's go and kill ourselves. Oh great, can't have to wait. You know, I hate that you can't even restart either, you have to like... Crash is like, he wants to cry. Oh my god! The boxes for this thing is definitely ridiculous. There's too much weight to my car. There's too much weight to the vehicle. I know I'm being slow, but I have to make sure. The point is, I just can't afford it. I really can't. Extravagant gameplay, I like to say. You know what we're doing? We're going to get the other two things out of the way, because this is just going to be AIDS. I'm going to do that one off screen whenever I get a chance. Alright? Then in the next... Well, you know, it'll be there. And yes, I know there's a better way of doing it. I know that you can just drive. Normally you can win and get all the boxes. Well, no, I don't think even you can, but I'm pretty sure someone can, because someone's clever. Someone's one smart son of a bitch. Oh my god, how the fuck did I not get killed there? Like a ping pong ball in China. Get out of here! God, do hamsters have to be like this every day? Oh my God, these poor hamsters. Every hamster in the universe has to deal with this. Well, not everyone. Some of them have weird experiences. But I mean, average hamsters, this is what they have to deal with. This must be how they feel. Oh, no, put them in the ball again. I feel intense as bloody trying to control it. Hoffman. Hoff. I didn't get platinum last night. I don't know if it's platinum. Right, now one more. Okay, and then we're good. This one we just have to, you know, go straight through. I meant to put AOL, but so we're pretty much done apart from that middle thing, which is a bit AIDS. We'll figure these out. We'll get the box gem soon. But anyway, the next one should be this little. This will be nice, and then Doomsday. Anyway, better save. I'll see you guys.